Hi, this is Jimmy Hartman on behalf of Expert Village, and in this clip we'll be continuing our second Web 2.0 style button.
Okay, moving on. If you'll remember the image I showed you at the beginning of this part of the tutorial, there's not much more to the button, the main part of the button, than this right here, except for a couple strokes and then a drop shadow effect. So let's go ahead and start with that. First thing, let's go ahead and select our background layer to add the first stroke around it. Go to Layer Style, and go to Stroke. We'll leave it on the outside, and I think about 3 pixels will be perfect for it. So let's change the color to white, and we'll go ahead and OK. Can't see much there, but we'll go ahead and fix that here in a minute. Let's go to, let's Control Click our button background layer to load as a selection, and we'll go to Select, Modify, Expand. And since the stroke we just did was 3 pixels, we'll go and expand it by 3 pixels. Select OK. And that will kind of put us at the outside of this image here. Let's go ahead and make a new layer on top of all the other ones. And we'll go to Edit, Stroke. And this will allow you to do basically any selection you have. It'll stroke that selection with a color of your choice. So we're going to leave it width at 2 pixels and change our color to pretty close to black here. And click OK. And make sure it's on the outside so we don't overlap our other stroke. And hit OK. And Control D to deselect. And that's the button there. So let's go ahead and rename that layer to Outside Stroke. And last thing is we want to add a bit of a drop shadow to the back of the button to give it a little bit of depth here. So let's go ahead and open the layer styles for that. Click drop shadow. And we'll go ahead and change the distance to 0. So it's directly behind it. It'll appear on all sides. And we'll just bring up our size till we get a little bit of the effect. And that looks pretty good. So hit OK. And that gives us pretty much all there is to the button. Now we just got to go ahead and add the text.